activist, I use it to do it. Five years back, I use it to question very aggressively the elected representatives, what you people are doing in the assemblies. But one, the experience of one political, one minister, I realized the nature of the discrimination and why discrimination and oppression in the political party, which won't allow these people even to act. Even though these people are in those positions, they are vulnerable even to ensure these implementations. Because this majority of the people who are in the position of the implementation are carrying these kind of mindsets. Everywhere this mindset is there. I'm saying it reflects. Sometimes by default, I'm not saying this is by design they are doing. I'm not saying they are the, it's all these people are criminals. By default, it comes. Because it's entrenched, it's there. So, we have to stop this kind of a default discrimination. In what way? By making these people, to making them to alert. Be careful. In your experiences, in your life, in your travel, in your walk, in your studies, these things will come. You will encounter. Be careful. You should not be discriminated. You will get aware and stick to the values of the human rights values. So not to discriminating anyone else. This is what the reflecting makes. This is how we need to do check the default discrimination. Another aspect, important aspect is most of the human rights organizations and the movements in the country are working with the Dalits. It is a general tendency to work, all the human rights organizations work with the victims. Easy to work with the victims. But there is no such kind of a campaign and intervention to make the other section of the people to get aware. Create awareness among them. So recognize this is the inhuman practice. So look at, understand how those people are feeling it. What is their sufferings? And if you do it, these are the implications. Legally, these are the implications. This is what going to cause you. Such kind of a campaigns and interventions are lacking, are inadequate in this country. That is necessary take us beyond the perceptions that we are all carrying because of our backgrounds. Thank you.
But I would say that